For this strawweight fight, Curran is 24, Elbu is 25. Curran is 1 inch taller. She will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 6 wins, no losses. She stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, Alexandra Stijabu. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. Professional record of 4 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Eva Beach, Hawaii, Carla Nicole. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Albu. Black trunks for Curran. Comes out swinging. That body shot was blocked. She continues to connect with her punches. Curran with a good right hook.
Oh, nice kick to the liver.
Mixing it up.
They're going after it quick here. Clean jab.
Nice kick. Good kicks by Curran.
Very nice shots landing.
Solid kick. Curran with a strong kick. Joshi's changed her stance. Nice hook. And they're loose. The hook connects again.
Nice head kick up.
Another head kick.
Try some serious power in that kick, but misses. Switches one more time to southpaw. Nice shot to the body. Vicious body shots.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one.
Yep.
Joshi's gonna look to land that hook again. Joshi needs to start defending these head kicks, or this fight isn't gonna last very long. Under 3 on the clock, round 1. Elbow's back in half guard. Joshi's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
She's now transitioned to full guard.
And back up again.
Curran gets caught with a kick. And she completes the single.
Nice.
Not a good position. She's got her back.
Ground and pound from the top. Good control. Postures up.
And back up again.
Huge kick, misses.
Head kick. Curran with some big kicks. And again, the head kick. Nice hook to the body by Albu. Curran's big overhand right. Swing and a miss.
Nice shot.
Hit exchanges.
Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Overhand right, swing and a miss.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Elbu with a nice jab. Elbu's eyes are both starting to swell up.
Nice body shot.
Just missed with the straight left. Good job blocking the punch. Snapping that jab. Lightning quick with the hands. She's doing a great job utilizing the hook. She's doing a ton of damage.
John, she takes her down again. Outstanding wrestling skills being displayed tonight.
Hip escape, nice hip escape.
And into the guard.
And back up again.
Joe, I wouldn't be surprised if she looks for another takedown. Kurt gets the single.
Huge left shot.
Left hand.
Brutal ground and pound. Outstanding.
And it's all over. And it's all over.
Dropped some huge bombs on him from the top. Nasty ground and pound. And this fight is over.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
We can see it here in a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And here we see
and there you have it, the winner in round one by ground and pound TKO, Caitlin Curran. And remember to subscribe, like, and comment below, and check in and tune in to UFC 214 on July 29, 2017 to find out who wins this fight and many more. Peace.
Caitlin Curran, winner by TKO.